Yo, what's up, guys? Give me a sec. Back with another video.
Don't spy on me, goddamn you.
You looking for trouble, partner?
You want a shooting scrap? Come on!
Calm down.
You just piddly old cow.
Shut up. Let's see what we get. Is that they smoking or what?
What's your poison?
Give me something to drink, anything.
Good health.
So you here for the auction? Because my advice would be to steer well clear of the fellow who runs that auction yard. Morris Payton's his name. Crooked as a dog's hind leg. More of a friend of the rustlers than any working man. And does Sheriff Malloy do anything about it? Of course he don't. They're all in it together. Anyways, I can see you ain't interested in any of this, so I'll just shut my mouth. How's it holding?
Thank you.
Yep.
We got to store real quick. I'm gonna go to the gunslinger machines.
Got everything you need. Have a look. Everything in that is available for purchase.
Hold up. No.
All right. Have a think about it.
Thanks, partner.
Back so soon? Something slip your mind?
Hey, boy.
What's that smoke?
Listen, I hate to ask, but is there any way that you could help us get the supplies that we need to finish?
$100?
Right. Here you go. But you best not be playing me for a fool.
Oh, I ain't, mister. I swear.
Just have to hurry up and finish.
Oh, I'll be back later for what you owe me.
I'll have it just as soon as we manage to sell this place off.
Looks like you're almost there.
We might actually finish this thing.
Looks like you're almost done.
I sure hope so. God, I can't wait to get out of here.
All right, then. Okay, then. Yeah.
I'll come back like in a day. I gotta go, I gotta go, I gotta go.
Yep.
Go, 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 go! Damn, I'm close. Coulter. Damn. Is he gonna slip or what?
You're a good boy.
Yo. Man, look how cold it is. I think I'm gonna need to camp somewhere. How far is it? Corpse. Damn. Damn, I leave. And they froze to death. Damn, they froze to death. That's sad, man. I think I'm just gonna do this mission and I'm gonna be done. Look at the wolf. Look at that. That's where we used to live. Damn, I knew it. Wolves would come.
this, do you? Take me to him. I got some questions to ask.
Okay. If it's just questions, she's up in the cabin.
Don't shoot this fool! He's having words with the boss!
Watching you, go real easy.
Flacco Hernandez? I don't want any trouble. I'm here to speak with you about Boyd Calloway. I'm unarmed.
Well, King Gallo.
I just want to talk about Boyd Calloway.
Sure. Here's your message.
Oh. Oh. The hell? Let's see. The hell out of here. Nice revolver. Okay, I think I'm gonna end it there. Peace.